ready for a start. They're off in the Belmont Stakes. And it is Joevia who comes out running well on the lead. Tex is away running in second position. Spinoff is just off of them. And War of Will will find himself fourth early on. And tucking in right behind him is Tacitus, who's fifth and drafting in behind War of Will into that first turn. And then it's ever fast Intrepid Hearts or Winston on the inside, followed by Bourbon War. And last of them all is Master Fencer through a 23.92 opening quarter mile. So they make their way around this first turn here at Belmont Park, where Joevia, the expected pacemaker, is doing just that. He's on top by three quarters of a length. And racing in second is Tax, Spinoff, and Javier Castellano sitting off the pace here. They're three lengths behind. Tyler Gaffalione settling back, War of Will under stout restraint here, fourth on the outside after a half mile in an easy 48.79 seconds. The pace has not been fast. And then it's Intrepid Heart racing on the outside of Everfast, who's in mid-pack. Jose Ortiz and Tacitus are three deep up the backstretch, and they're five lengths from front-running Joevia. And then a break of another two and a half to Sir Winston, and then it's Bourbon War, and Master Fencer is last, and he's 11 lengths behind. So up the backstretch they go. Three quarters up in 113.54 seconds. Less than six furlongs remain in this Belmont Stakes. And it's been Joevia all the way so far. Tex continues to pursue him as they race for the far turn. And then it's Spinoff on the outside. At the rail ever fast. War of Will outside of horses yet to be given his cue. He's four lengths behind with a half mile to go. Meanwhile, Jose Ortiz is starting to ask more from Tacitus. And Sir Winston has slipped through an opening on the inside as they make their way around the far turn. Still Joevia, still Tax, and on their outside it's Spinoff. And War of Will is moving now, and so too is Tacitus, who's very wide. And Sir Winston is right in contention behind horses as they make their way to the top of the stretch. And they're into the stretch, and it is Joevia and Tax. Sir Winston comes up on the outside, and he got in front of War of Will. And Sir Winston has moved to the center of the track under Joel Rosario to take the lead. On the inside, Joevia fights on. Tacitus is there. And then Tex between horses. Master Fencer on the far outside. They're coming to the finish. And Sir Winston has won the Belmont Stakes. And then it was Tacitus second, followed by Joevia third. It's a photo for fourth. The final time was 2 minutes, 28.30 seconds.